ready? Okay, here we go. Grandma, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. There we go. Keep the camera rolling. Let's see what happens.
Can I sit here?
Yeah, looks okay. The flame's gonna get bigger, so be careful. You might have to get up.
Be prepared to move quickly.
Uh-huh.
I'm zooming in.
We can smell burning sugar.
Probably like 20 minutes.
It depends on how long that lighter fluid I put in will burn.
Break it in, break it now. Looks like a marshmallow.
It is a lot like a marshmallow. Mm-hmm. The marshmallow is mostly sugar.
Mm-hmm. Break it out.
But it's starting to form now.
No, I'm fine.
Wow, I didn't see it.
It's even better in person.
Now what's happening is the lighter fluid is burning the sugar.
Yeah.
And the baking soda, as it's being heated, is giving off gas. So it's making the molten sugar bubble up.
Okay, I'm going to take an interview of everyone. Eden, what do you think of this experiment?
Back to the snake.
I think it will be a giant fire.
Really? Grandma, you take a video for your channel? What do you think of this?
I think it's pretty interesting.
Starting to form.
Bubble up.
Grandpa, what do you think of this?
I think that we should keep our eye on it so it doesn't get out of control.
Yes, I just wanted a little interview.
I don't know if I put enough lighter fluid on it.
Don't poke me.
But I see it bubbling up.
Why are you not using the water?
Because we're going to do that at the end.
In case we have to put it up.
This video is going to be a little shaky. Why did you use Grandpa's ice cream bowl, Grandma?
That's the one he wanted.
It was the biggest one we had. That was handy. Mm-hmm.
Did you ever get your umbrella?
Yeah.
Okay.
The girls are doing an experiment. It's called a fire snake.
Oh, those fire snakes.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Kids are getting big.
They are. Olivia's almost as tall as her grandma.
Oh, wow. Yep. You gonna be taller than grandma?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Oh, yeah. Probably by the end of the year.
Wow.
Eden's pretty tall, too.
Yep.
Aren't you one of the tallest ones in your class?
Eden, can you quit bumping me?
I want you to keep it on the experiment.
Okay, I'll try to.
It's all a question of, did I put enough lighter fluid in there?
So I guess the sand is basically just as a container for the lighter fluid.
Mm-hmm.
So that it's not all burning all at once.
Yeah, and it's keeping the heat
dissipated
inside. The fire's heating up the sand, and the sand's making the sugar and baking soda mix melt. So Eden, don't get too close. But it looks like it's going to be okay, you guys. Just...
There was something on my leg that was moving, Grandpa.
What's that?
It's like a worm. Like a small slug.
Where?
Right here, it's in my hand.
Video taping.
Yes, I am. Dude, it's dead now. Got a bucket just in case.
With the ice cream man coming.
Yep. Really.
How's the drainage down there coming?
Done.
Is it?
Well, we're done with the digging.
Yeah.
Not with the back. Yeah. Actually, we're not really done with the digging because there's more. Stuff.
Should I pause the video?
You can pause it, yeah. Just pause it. Progress on the video. Not a real long time, but just long enough to see the progress.
Progress, progress, progress. Progress, progress, progress.
Shot.
Progress, progress, progress.
I think she wants to buy ice cream.
What's the black stuff on top?
Progress. More. Progress. More progress. Wow, it's really getting burnt.
Watch this. Now it's time to wash my other one off too.
Alright, so we're tied.
Push. Okay,
I'm cool again. Now my hands are
loose. Let me
look. If we put water in.
Like that?
If they're not, I'll come back.